The early push here from G2 could deny Matt a lot.
There's the Guardian on Kaiser. Mickey's ignited, he's ticking away. Flash forward into the chomp for Kaiser. Flash away, no vision from Kaze on Mickey. First kill goes over to Reckless.
No, no,
Mickey
no,
trying
no,
to dodge
no.
around. This knock off gaming. But it's just going to be a short break here for Mickey. You have to think, has the stun back up. Kaze uses the cleanse of their matchup history. They've gone 11 and 13, and they're looking to add a little bit more spice to the table. Yankos diving under the tower, flashes forward. One turret shot, the second won't follow. And Yoya flashes, smoke screen! That's why smoke it kills!
Boom.
A great kill there for Graves as Arthur now looks for a fight at the top lane. It's such a bloody game when we're only 3.5 minutes in. Wonder dodges the shot blast, armor flashes forward.
And now he's really
his whole shtick.
And now Elioia's just like, no, I'm gonna use
double
your shtick against you. Caps, level 6.
They're going for it. The Destiny, Mickey here as well. It's still only level 3. They're going to root armor underneath the tower, and he is gone. Quickly, before your point, I need to celebrate supports. Mickey, great job, mate. You've died 1,000 times. Incredible stuff. Good job in the LEC. 1,000 deaths. Incredible. Just amazing.
Amazing. I'm not going down without a fight. They're getting things elsewhere on the map. Kazi's continuing farm. Kick.
Yankos kicks him back, and that is a very dead Elioia shot.
Cross map happened. I do like this TP from Armor. Nice collapse.
The Destiny as well. Demolished not going off on the tower. Armor clears out the way. Humanoid comes in with a TP. Scatter of the Week not yet used by Humanoid, but wave is cleared out. Manline's able to hold onto their turret. Wonder puts a little bit of chip damage down, and there's the stun card. They know where Humanoid is. And Humanoid cannot escape the pirates. A stolen kill there by G2 under the tower, and they're looking for more as Armored has nowhere to go. Still has the flashlight. Hold onto it until the final moment. The wild cards are just enough damage. Scuttlecrab down. There is the dragon secured. Chain of Corruption going wide, man lines were disengaged, but Solar Flare has been used. Kaiser, the first target, Kaze flashing away. Kaiser stunned up, rooted up. Yankos tries to dive onto the backline, but can't quite kill off Kaze. Reckless, though, is on a rampage. Another song that wave connects. Elioia now running for the hills. Mickey dies to the tick from Elioia, but now G2 with two kills are looking for more. They get three. It's a triple for Reckless. Another end could make it four. Immortal Shield Bow on Elioia. Reckless will not get his fourth kill of the fight. Caps takes it away.
Those two ultimates to drop, and you're dead. So Mad have to respect this. And look, here's the ultimate.
Ting, ping, ping. The dinner bell is ringing. And Caps is looking to get a little bit more fed. Reckless going to be gifted the kill as Armor jumps in. Reckless goes godlike.
Now, G2 do know that they should be in there. That ward is over the wall, but it's Wonder who's forced to flash.
Flashes away, able to get away. Now Caps pushing in.
Oh, but they're just stopping the bases so that the split push can come through from Caps.
Armor's back, he clears the wave. Now will G2 take the fight? Because that Destiny is going to be able to get Caps in range pretty soon. Armored does not have TP. Destiny still spots them. Caps on the flank. That's Humanoid. Pops the stopwatch. Armor on his way. G2 pushing forward. Wonder doing damage. Caps with the Everfrost. Yankos trying to dive onto Kaze. Humanoid locked up in spot. Stunned down and he will fall. Caps on a rampage. But Elioia able to get a kill in response. He killed off Reckless all by himself. G2 will win the fight.
So very quickly going to bring up the minimap. Look at all this vision that's sitting behind as well. The potential for a TP flank is real. But the flash engage.
Flash. Stun. Humanoid locked up with the solar flare. Humanoid does not get a chance to react. Mickey dived in first and immediately dived bombed onto Humanoid who died. And now G2 can fight this 4v5.
I like this from Caps. Go back to base, TP back in. Elioia loses his life.
No, Elioia wins these. Elioia wins these.
Yes, he does.
Have you not seen what Elioia can do on a damn grave? He can do exactly that, and he's still got the smite coming up in about 5 seconds time to fight this one out. Caps in with the Destiny, but G2 are split. They're on opposite sides of the fight as the Elder is the target. Rend available for Reckless. Elioia's in there. Yankos gets it. And now Mad Lions is the mad dash to flash away from the fight. Reckless diving in. The first laser finds its mouth, and the Mad Lions have been neutered. Yankos hits Armored. Reckless goes in the 2v2, and that is it. G2 win the fight. G2 fighting Mad on the fountain will take the win and go to 10-6.
This 1v1 is very dangerous. Broken Blade. Ooh, starting to win out. Broken Blade, the ulti now coming down. Wonder taking a lot of damage here, getting poked back into fourth. Precision Protocol, where's it going to go? That's the GP ult, the shot.
Oh, the corrupting
ticking,
bumps.
Ticking. Well, the rest of the team now trying to come. Limit trying to make his way down. Broken Blade now running through. Mickey all on his lonesome there. Mickey paying the price. Reckless saves the day, but Reckless now cut out. Reckless has no flash on the play earlier. Mickey no time to save him. Now across the wall, Caps tries to do something, but it's Kirei who's taking down Reckless to flash forward. He wants one more. Kirei looking for redemption. Kirei looking for an opportunity, but he's getting pulled into the tower. He's ignited. There's nowhere for him to go. Trundle, can you do it? Little troll that could. No, it will not work. And G2 still take the fight in the end.
G2 get away with it. Broken Blade almost gets a solo kill. Mickey almost died. Oh, he does die. TSM logo. Wonder might be in trouble. Yankos isn't out of star. He just pushed the Grump.
John Wick, baby. You shouldn't have killed
There's a TP coming
dreams.
In. There's a TP coming in. Nuclear in's here.
Team Nuclear in. Ready for the follow up. Caps. The knockup. The stun is there. Nuclear in trying to find the follow up. Nuclear in now just getting taken down. Yankos going to be able to form swap in a second. Turn into Syndra. Can
the best Syndra.
The skills this time. Yeah. Kadril, all right, let's take stock of the game. This is a weird game. We've got double Divine Thunders on the top side, but slightly
limit one some more. Yankos has flash, though.
Yankos can flash out to safety, but his Caps also going to be forced to flash. Broken Blade now chasing.
Here with ultimate.
Now being used. Broken Blade needs to make it out. That's going to be the stun from the Spectral Mob. Broken Blade immediately cleansing that one out. Caps walking away. Is a fast Orianna. Limit getting shut down instantly.
Camille on the side lane is struggling against Broken Blade. Maybe he can collapse, but look at Limit. Reads the player really well. But Nuclear doesn't have TP, neither does Caps.
Broken a good bit of damage. That's the ulti now coming out. Limit's got the follow up. Broken Blade laying down a little bit more damage. But Reckless is in the area. Broken Blade needs to make it out. He's trying to run for his life. Reckless, though, has he bit off more than he could chew? He needs to pull out the spear.
Broken Blade
again. Broken Blade getting one. Broken Blade cannot get two, though. Wonder.
Here he goes for the pillar.
Caps locked back, but now he has to walk through the GP alts as well. But Phase Rush, slow reduction is going to be big because it's now Wonder on the back side. Kirei and Limit can do what they can to try to peel, but that's big damage on a Nuclear. And Tactical Sweep now comes in. Nuclear and almost gets one shot. He goes golden, buys a brief moment with Hexbox, and here comes Caps on the back side. Flash out from Nuclear. And Yanko's finishing the job. He turns right back into Syndra. He can set his sights on Neon. That's the knockback. He's looking for the ulti reset, and he is going to get on top of him, but he cannot finish the kill and get first access to the mid wave. G2 are going to have to be willing to give up something to secure this Elder.
G2 have to start it. Schalke has to walk in. It's going to be hard for them to do so. But Limit just pulls the trigger.
He now knocked in the middle of the team. They're trying to shred through the Elder as quickly as they can. They have a Kalista potentially to secure the smite. It should be difficult, but they're now pulling away. That's a shockwave. That's a knockback. Nuclear hit though over the wall. Wonder on the backside. He's trying to take down Neon. The entire coordination of G2 is coming in clutch, but Broken Blade remains untouched. The GP, the last source of damage. Will he be enough? No. G2, they've turned the fight. Wonder has found the flank, and it is everything that G2 needed. The Baron for Schalke cut down. Two members left standing. As Reckless will solo secure the Elder Dragon, Broken Blade, and Limit. No hope to escape. Maybe Limit can make it out, but Broken Blade willing to give his life in this one. The knockback, and he is taken down. Shut down for Wonder. 3K getting lower. Reckless. Yango's gonna take that one.
He pushed Nuclear into the pit. He has
Nuclear
no flash.
In the middle of the entire team. Schalke just getting absolutely decimated. Limit. Yes, he's tanky, but nothing else is getting done. Yankos goes over the wall instantly. Kirei, they're now trying to turn it back. Can they take down Yankos? Now getting the shutdown as well. That is the power of the Elder Drake. Flash over the wall from Mickey. The hook goes a little bit wide, but Kirei getting taken down.
Regardless, G2. Really back and forth game. Very, very sloppy. They're gonna win.
But once you're in it, you're in it. And nothing's gonna take you out of it.
Oh no.
Caps.
Flash forward, looking for a bit more. Trying to find the lockup, but he's been
big
locked
up. Big misplay. Caps gonna die.
Caps going down. Happy B in first blood for Nuke Duck. Right, Caps still isolated, still zoned away by Nuke Duck. He cannot get close to Patrick, but it is Yankos who takes the objective, and now he wants to go in. There is no QS.
Oh, he's
dead. But he does not need it. Patrick instantly one shots Caps, and now Nuke Duck is looking to take the fight. He jumps forward. He finds the chains. Cry still dashing forward. That is one fast Lilia. The hook goes in for Mickey, but Excel perfectly wait to dodge out on the cooldown. The four stack gonna come in.
Caps had an extra millisecond. He could have ulted himself. That's a TP from Wonder. He's coming behind XL. Maybe XL have overstayed. Caps can TP in 2 seconds as well. Jackets. Patrick trying to get Mickey. He has flash up, but he doesn't have a cleanse.
No, have
it's a four-man unit. Kryze is coming back in as well. Caps is TPing.
Can they do it? Have they thrown it all the way? Patrick still no QSS, still no tools to protect him. Wonder running him down. Caps holding onto the ult, waiting for the Draven to get a little bit closer. Where is he?
Patrick.
He's going forward. He's going to use it on himself. Patrick, no mana, but he's got axes. Maybe, just maybe, he cannot do it. They're going to go for the kill. They've shut them down. They've obliterated Excel. It's a massive throw. Excel saw it all right in front of them, and they threw it all away. G2.
Patrick still playing really aggressive, trying to get this mid push at the end. What you say? Behind him, connects though.
Landing on the Patrick Flay back into the box. He's flashing out, but it just doesn't matter. Burned down the last little tick of damage. Cap still has ultimate available. Reckless as well. Yankos can go in with the kick too. Maybe he goes for the follow up. Sonic Wave connects. Is going to go for it. Is going to go for the kick back as well. But now XL can look to turn this one. Nuke Duck hooked off to the side. Nuke Duck isolated, exhausted, and now forced away. Patrick though on the front lines. Caps stepping forward, but he ults himself instead. Now Patrick is forced to turn. He's forced to face Reckless in the 1v1, but there's too many members of G2. It will not be the 1v1.
Good damage, good follow up. They're going to force out at least the stopwatch. Caps is going to go over the wall. Yankos down in the midst of everything. A bit of a miscommunication though. No one else is going to follow. Wonder here now walking forward has the glacial augment.
Ryze is dead though, it's a 4v5. G2 at Baron on the boss wave. Mickey!
Back onto Patrick! The hook, not gonna go anywhere, but they don't even need it. Caps makes himself invulnerable now. It's Wonder running through the base. Excel being routed. Oh, running for their lives. Nuke Duck is getting caught up by the passive from Lissandra. It's an absolute massacre. Excel down. Excel for the sixth split in a row will be denied playoffs as G2 secure the spot for Vitality.